here we go. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the seats are ready. Let's call in the sophomore class. Go. Who are the members of the sophomore class? Let's all watch this. There we go. Give it up for the sophomore class. And of course, Kapamilya, once again, you have those QR codes. You know what to do if you want to check one of them for all of your casting needs. Pero, eto na, we want to hear the sentiments of the sophomore batch. Kaya naman, Harvey Bautista. Go ahead, bro.
Hello po sa inyong lahat, sa mga bosses, sa mga directors, sa mga writers. On behalf of the sophomore batch, it is an honor and a pleasure to be here tonight. Personally, ako po, I come from a family of entertainers. Yung lolo ko po ay director, yung tito tsaka tita ko ay artista. Sarili kong tatay, si Puto, artista rin po. Kaya masasabi ko na show business or storytelling rather really runs in my blood. Na hindi lang ito racket or trabaho para sa akin, pero life's passion ko na rin to. And I'm sure na ito rin po ang nasa puso ng aking mga kabatch. Gusto namin magkwento. Gusto namin magbigay buhay sa mga characters na sinulat po ninyo. Gusto namin maging instrumento ninyo para mabuhay ang pelikula or yung show na ginagawa ninyo sa streaming or sa digital. Sana po makibahagi kayo sa vision ng Star Magic at sa vision namin bilang artista. Let us help you po. Ako po si Harvey Bautista. Salamat po.
Salamat din, Harvey. But of course, up next we have someone who is very, very special, who just wants to share her advice as well, working here in the Philippines, pero of course abroad as well. An amazing performer, AC Bonifacio. Come on stage. Look at Sunny today.
Hi, nako. Hi. Hi.
Of course, take the center stage. What's your advice, AC?
Hello po everyone! Good evening everyone! I'm AC Bonifacio po. Kung alam niyo lang po, idol ko din po mga to. Grabe. But, as an ate, wow. Which hindi ako sanay, in the 8 years that I've been here in the industry, something that I've learned, and I have so much more to learn from you guys, our younger batches, our older batches, something I've learned is that being successful, it's not about how many shows you have. It's not about the endorsements, the music, your streams. It's about having the ability to inspire other people, being able to push other people to do what they want to do and to be passionate about what they love, right? So for us to be able to put that impact on every person, whether it's a big show or a small show, is really, truly the greatest feeling you'll have being in the industry. So keep being yourselves. Keep following your heart. And one thing, kahit lahat na ng talent na sa'yo, the one thing that's gonna keep you in this industry and keep you going is respect and a good attitude. So make sure to have that in you guys. Yeah, I can't wait to work with all of you. Thank you, po.
Well said, AC Bonifacio once again. But to remember this moment, we're not done just yet. We wanna have a picture with you in the center. in the center with everyone here. And once again, everyone, give it up for the sophomore class with AC Bonifacio. There you go. All right, biggest smiles, everybody. Once again, use those QR codes for anyone you have your eyes on going to get their details. But thank you, AC. We ask you to step to the side once again, and we'll have one more picture for the class, of course. There you go. Once again, thank you so much. Of course, we are asking ourselves, who will be the sophomore prince and princess? Will it be one of these guys? Will it be them? But we'd like to invite all of you to stand up, of course, and head to the side. Thank you so much to our sophomore class once again. Okay.